We call it the digital divide and the broadband gap.
Communications coordinator Avery Allen is referring to the lack of African Americans employed in the tech field.
This is the next frontier. We have our voting rights. We're getting more social civil rights.
Now she says it's time for big corporations like Google, Facebook, and Twitter to become more inclusive.
The blue button could be
It starts with educating African American students about STEM careers.
We're going through 5 or 6 activities today that gets the young people up and moving and excited about understanding the logic of coding so they can be ready to take on the digital world.
The activities are simple, teaching kids the basic concepts behind video game programming, coding, and robotics.
With a robot, you have to define every little step.
Using arrow instructions,
rotate, and then you put it down.
The students directed their instructor, aka robot, to stack cups.
Pick it up, put it to the left, put it down.
I'm learning how to use code, and I'm learning how to cooperate with teamwork.
2 stumps, 3 stumps, 4 stumps.
50 years ago, reading was the skill you needed to have a decent job.
Clue. Technical literacy is the next big, major, essential career skill and life skill in general.
Moving to the left twice.
Allen hopes today's event inspired kids to think about the science behind some of their favorite apps, games, and websites.
Understand what coding is about.
Brenna McDavid, WYFF News 4 in Greenville.